Pio Nail, I feel good. Oh, it's. Oh. Why do I always get this side? I never get that side. I'm sorry, but I do love this soundtrack for bulk of the time. Yeah, on my YouTube channel, link down below. Or actually, I'm just going to bring it up here. That come in YouTube, it will take you down to the YouTube channel, and look for a video called under the Company Hero 2 playlist called "Can the Vet 5 Panzer 4 Win?" Spoiler alert: it did not. Yeah, I'm just going to flood everything. Like on full Grenadier opening. Normally do that against the British. I'm not going to try it against the Soviet and see what happens. Huh. Bad time to do that. Mean. That we just need my mouse pad. No, that would be. That totally annulled what I wanted, but it might have been more beneficial. Also, a lot of frontline infantry. Weatherlandlies? Elbowing for sure, most likely. I don't think they were Lindley's, so most likely Elbowing for sure. Oh, Bon. Let's see. They got a lot of infantry. I shouldn't have, but yeah. We will send task force to each point. All but one, of course. Wow, I was trying to. Okay. Counter move. I'm in for us. Yeah, so hopefully that hits right behind it. That slows you down a lot. Okay. I knew I forgot about a infantry unit. Okay, so at least it most likely went till 2. Hey, Altic.
How goes the stream?
So far so good. My first game, somebody told me to kill myself. Yay!
It's always lovely.
Yeah. Yeah, he said, in the nice way, I don't say it nicer than he did, but, pretty much, he titled of RNG in the game. So I told him, then just quit then, because title of the game and title all of that stuff. And then he told my plus he called me a Nord for some reason. That because I did rifle grenade, one of his units almost killed my unit as well. Okay. T-34. Besides of that, mostly been peaceful. Feel like me moving my keyboard mounts to where I had it before definitely did help. But now I know there is T-34 on the field.
In the back? Here we go.
I just used a fat bomb to wipe out an infantry unit capturing my point, and he did move to get out of it. He did walk right into it. Wow. I'm sorry, guy. I'm having fun for your expense, but that was pretty crazy. Yeah, that's what I got the pencil for, heal for. Actually, we repelled that force. Yeah, I need to get some points immediately. Yeah, need to keep looking. No demo, nice. If there was, they would be dead by now. Okay, let me just set this booby trap. I doubt he expecting the pencil fall to be on that side. Hmm. one more hit and we got the kill. Sadly, no kill that time. But that's okay. Because we're gonna get a Panzerwaffle! Yeah, yeah. Oh, Panzerwaffle, take care of that. Okay, why did you not capture the point? Hit my fault. I think I had to hit one and two. Hey, Bionsaurus. Yeah. But how you doing, Biosaurus?
Yeah, I'm doing okay.
Okay. Let's see. Nice snipe with a G43. Nice guy. Take the fuel because I'm tired of just them spamming T-30 falls. Oh wait, I did the same thing one of my losses. Never mind, you may continue. You may continue. Ooh, damn. I don't even know how many stormtroopers I lost, but I just have the extra resources right now, so why not? Didn't hit the blob, but I'm gonna kill the machine gun, so I will take it. Very interesting. Enemy forces are securing our territory. Why, seriously, if he doesn't move this time. Oh my god, really? That's the full time I wipe a unit that he had plenty of time to react to. I feel sorry. I'm sorry. Oh, he's a new player. Oh, shit. Oh. Oh! Oh, wow. Ah. I'm about to say if a pen's willful already, because I feel like I just defiled that like 2 seconds ago. Wait a second. Okay, you go over there to defend that. We'll get you back to health. He foresaw my strategy. Yeah, Bionosaurus, if it seems like a Voltrime, smell like a Voltrime, it most likely is one. Okay, so three. Okay, two are defending though. Okay, so we're sending two over there now. Yeah, I guess, we'll keep a Panther on that side. Keep a Panzer IV mid and occasionally battle for that side. I have an idea. Okay, so four will be the force for front. Yeah, we will send for stormtroopers to put a booby trap. Jeez. Nice. Just to make sure you don't get it. Don't get it. GG. Pretty impressive for a new old player. Because if I'm being honest with you guys, there were times I would avoid lost 3 stormtroopers. Well, I think if any other, I think the only other unit was the 222, but that he must have been dying for manpower. But I'm so surprised he got so many T-34s. No, I did. Okay, I lost Drenadil, 3 stormtroopers. Oh, and this half track. Even so, I told it to go back faster. It still died to Vadushka. And then for 222.